And my name is Abdullah Jan. The topic of our presentation is security. Security is an instrument that is used to measure small greater than the vernier caliber. It is also called the micrometer security gauge. Least count of the security gauge is 0.01 millimeter or 0.001 centimeter. It is a very limited introduction of security gauge. Let's talk about the main feature of the screw gauge. The screw gauge consists of the U-shaped metal frame and the metal stud at its one. Main feature of the screw gauge, there is main part: metal frame, metal stud, spindle, lock, main scale, index line, circular scale, ratchet, thimble, hollow cylinder or sleeve. Metal frame.
Lock catches the spindle and spindle does not move. When we unlock it, so the spindles move. The distance between the spindle and stud is 1 millimeter and this distance is known as pitch. Count is pitch of the screw gauge divided by number of divisions on the circular scale.
Here is the diameter of the bob. There is the two scale, main scale and circular scale. Now we will find that where is the line of circular scale lie on the main scale and metric. Then we can find the diameter of this bob. It is match on the main scale, so its diameter is 0.18. Now we will multiply least count this value and add the error of this instrument.